setting up more grid lines at Hoadley, and where the pad positions are on the east side of the west building. And then pouring the other side of the building in the morning.